Living a life of dignity is a very serious struggle for many children, and it is alliances like this that should be able to provide those platforms for children to participate, to air their concerns, to raise their demands, and to be able to let their voices be heard. So I really have a lot of hope for Don Bosco YAR in the coming years. I do believe that this has a huge potential for creating spaces wherein cities can come together to address concerns that not only of poor or the vulnerable, but even children from across the board who have a right really to live with dignity along adults in our society.